right, homies. Solo episode today, checking out a new spot. Never been here before, but it looks pretty cool so far. Check it out. It does look a little rough out there, but it's more of an exploring day. Hopefully we don't skunk. Oh, look at these. Let's see what we have. This spot's pretty dope. It's pretty rough. This spot would be amazing on a calm day. There's a lot of movement right here, but I can still test it out. No way I'm going over there. You see it? So we'll test it out. I'm gonna set up and then we'll turn the camera back on. Rough right here. I'm gonna move a little bit more this way. Homie's first stink of the day, that's a good sign. Catch and release today, unless it's a big one. No floater. Right on, dude. That was probably 10 minutes since I started fishing, so that's a good sign. Time to crack open a hen house. Let me go get it. Today we're on the Stoked on Citra, so here we go, homies. Cool, I guess I found the school. Let's see if we could get bigger ones. Nice. First ever sculpin, buddies. Look at that. First ever sculpin. Hell yeah, homies. First ever one of these.
release them.
Gone. Right on, dude. So, third fish. Fourth was foul hooked, doesn't count, so third fish. But new species for me. First time catching one. Super cool looking fish. Man, that was dope. All right, now a little bit more hen house.
All right, homies, let's see what a little color does. Red shrimp flies, three off hook, baited with squid. Let's see. Right away, they like the red. It's my new go-to color. Splashed me. Nice.
All right, homies, first person view. Let's see if we can do it again. You can see how rough it is. Still same rig, shrimp flies. Casting as far as I can that way. And I'm always getting bites here. Oh, got him. Got it. First person view for you guys. Nice. That's what it looks like. Let's let them go. Let's try this side. It looks like it's calming down a little. Nothing. Oh, that's up a snag. Oh shit, it's a fish. Whoa. A little cabbie. Every snag's a cabbie until you break it off. Woo, little cabbie. Nice, look at that beautiful fish. Oh, he undid the weight, that little bastard. He undid the weight. Let's release him. Straight to the bottom. Woo! Yeah, all right, so I switched to the black and yellow, the whizzes. Producers play the song. Okay, that's enough. We don't want to get a copyright thing again. Also, if you know about Wiz Khalifa, does he make any noises? If he does, let me know, or something he's known for.
another one, homies. What do you think?
Dinkery-doo.
Hey.
There he goes. Look at him.
Look at him. Oh, I still see him. I see him.
Lost him. Might definitely slow down, but it's time for a hen house break anyway, so let's see what we're drinking right now.
Oh,
we got this guy, the bebe. So take a quick break, a little sit down. Oh man, it's been a really good day. Been a really good day, more than 10 fish. Shoot, last time I was rock fishing more than 10 fish, so I don't know what I'm doing right, or if it's just the time of year or what. I did change up my rig a little. I do have the leader connecting the sinker to the three-way swivel a lot bigger, and I'm not sure if that's getting it more exposed and causing more strikes. But I'm liking it like that. I also figured out how to fling that a lot further than I usually do. So yeah, hopefully it keeps going. Good luck. So far, sculpin, that buffalo head sculpin, something sculpin, I don't know. It's got little horns, cabazon, blue rockfish. That's it. Nothing else but a lot of blue rockfish. Hopefully we'll get something different real quick. I'm probably gonna be here for one or two more hours and then head out. All right, thanks a lot, dudes. Why am I saying goodbye now? Yeah, it's just break time, mandatory break by the union, the fishing YouTubers union. I have to pay my dues every month. Get a break, get a 15 minute break allotted to me per day. Yeah. Let's release this guy too. See you later, buddy. Thank you. You put up a good fight. Nice. So that guy put up a really good fight. Hopefully I could get some more. Kind of figured out where they are. Nice. All right, homies, no luck. The hook broke off. I still have a 4-ounce sinker. I think I'm gonna do one more shrimp fly rig, one of the cheap ones. And if that doesn't catch anything or I don't get any bites, that's it. Another one. Another dink, homies.
That's it, homies. Big one. Woo. There we go, homies. Oh man, worked my ass off for this. So I wanted to get one more to make up for the bow hook one. So that's a good truck, 20. Hey. So now it's a fair 20, one to make up for the bow hook.
Time to bounce, homies. It's getting dark. I don't want to be stuck out here in the dark.